today we're going to be talking about reflection.
Yeah, it's kind of important. Reflection. Serious thoughts and consideration.
Yeah, like this one time I was jumping around in class, and I stood on the desk screaming about how Harambe deserved his freedom.
Not your best moment.
Yeah, he deserved his freedom, but yeah, you're right, not my best.
You fell off your desk and broke your arm.
And?
You did a yelling and you did blood to draw the copy past the Garfield.
Jesus Christ, why, Ozzy?
So, reflection, do you believe your lesson, Ozzy?
Yeah, I don't stand on a desk chanting about Harambe, got it.
Okay, yes.
Great.
Oh yeah, this is actually a Achieve, how do we achieve the reflection?
You can look back at past actions and learn from those mistakes.
Just like my parents do every day.
But take this spotlight for Ozzy Franz. Another example could be Bischoff's American Horror Story says, study for your Spanish test the next day. Dios mío, ¿por qué yo? Let's just say I gotta take Spanish again. That's what I'm saying.
Nina?
Yeah, don't watch 9 hours long episodes instead of studying.
If you had prioritized your grades over that, you most likely would have passed your class. Why didn't you do it on the night of the finals?
As I said, not my best day. But now I'm there to do it again.
Respect! Respect and reflection? How do you do that? Hey Google, how do you use reflection with respect?
IDKLOL.
God, me neither.
It says something about it, shouldn't you reflect on how you should have respected someone a little more?
Like when bad mouth Miss, what's her name?
Shatif, but she was literally asking for it though, it's not my fault.
Just because she's short, doesn't mean you can call her a balloon book.
But,
no, as a teacher, she deserves our full and complete respect. Anyways, you're like 4 foot tall of all people. You shouldn't be saying that.
You're right, I feel really bad. I don't want anybody doing that to me.
Hi, how do we get using reflection?
The answer is within you.
What? Yeah, Ozzy, the answer's within you.
What is anyone supposed to mean, Mariana?
No, the answer's within you.
Dang, but I don't wanna.
What's it talking about?
Well, if you must know, Natalia, the tree speaks truth. In order to be at peace with myself, we need to apologize to Mr. Shafiq.
Nice. We should probably do that now, so we could be home in time for chicken.
Do-do-do! Welcome, Lord Mariana.
Thanks, Natalia. Hi, Mr. Shafiq. I'm really sorry I called you an Oompa-Loompa and I came here to apologize for my actions.
Thank you, Mariana. It means a lot to me. I really appreciate it.
No, thank you.
Okay, so why is reflection important and how can we use it to accomplish being good sixers and using A.R.E.?
You can achieve it by looking back at past actions, learning them, and adjusting effectively to better your actions in the future, like studying for a test instead of watching Netflix.
You can also respect your reflection by analyzing what you've done or said, then appropriately apologize to that certain person. You can use those lessons to treat people better in the future.
And you can engage with reflection by learning from your mistakes and experiences and use those lessons to engage with people in everyday life. Okay, boys, we've successfully learned how to use reflection and how important it is in our everyday lives.
Yeah!